Here we go.
Hello everybody out there in the video world, this is Dan with another movie review for you. This time it's American Ultra, starring Jesse Eisenberg and Kristen Stewart. This movie is rated R for its drug use, violence, and language. What can I say about this movie? It's Kristen Stewart. I love Jesse Eisenberg, but it's Kristen Stewart. The premise of this movie is simple. A failed experiment that they sent this person in the public, they erased his memory, and then he discovers, due to a reactivation of his mind, that he is a stone-cold killer trained smart guy. But all he does in real life is smoke weed throughout the whole movie. Some good action scenes, but overall, just the writing was horrible. One of Kristen Stewart's probably worst movies, and that is comparable to Twilight. So, I'm going to give it a thumbs down. Please do not go see this movie. But let me know what you're going to see. Let me know what you think. And we'll see you next time at the movies.